Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you get to watch and learn. This is our history class, and as always, it has been your tutor, Rajab. And now, this is another new lesson we're getting to go today. We have looked at a few lessons for the past lessons. You have got to look at trade. We have looked at transport, we have looked at communication, and now today we'll get to development of industry. And in development of industry, we get to look at early sources of energy. Now, by the end of the lesson, we'll get to identify some of the early sources of energy. But again, before we get to our lesson today, which is industry, now, can someone get to tell us what the term industry means? Very good. Industry is the skill of making new goods from raw materials. That was a very excellent trial. So this is the skill of making new goods from raw materials. For example, you make a rope from sisal, right? That is a skill. You make a pot from clay, right? That is a skill. So now the skill of making new goods from raw materials is what we call industry. And now today we get to look at early sources of energy. What are some of these early sources of energy? Now the early sources of energy include, one, we have got wood. This is one of the earliest source of energy used by man. And also we must state that we had a number of advantages of man using wood. Remember, through wood man was able to make fire. So through wood, man was able to make fire. As you can see there, we have got pieces of wood there, right? Displayed. And also from the pieces of wood, we can see that man has also made fire. So that is one of the earliest source of energy that man used. And this can be dated back to the Homo erectus, who introduced, or rather who invented fire during the stages of development. And also, another source of energy, we have got wind. Now, it was used in winnowing and drying grains. The issue of winnowing, the issue of separating chaff from clean cereals, right? That is what we call winnowing. And also, it is used in dry grains. It used to dry grains. So, it also applies in turning windmills and propelling sailing boats and ship. For example, I said in transport, the earliest means of transport, which are boats, they could tie a piece of cloth. That piece of cloth will be propelled by wind. So it was used in propelling sailing boats and also ships, and also to winnow grains. And I've said in winnowing, we are separating chaff from clean cereals. Another source of energy is water. And for a long time, man has used energy to generate power. Look at an example. We have got a pictorial evidence there, right? So we can see that's a cliff, right? Where water is running down a steep place. Now in that steep place, we have got turbines. Those turbines are being turned by water. Now when the turbines are turned, they get to generate electricity, or rather they get to generate power. And that power is always of high speed. Now class, we have gotten to look at some of the earliest sources of energy. We have said we had wood, we also had wind, and also we had water. And also we have gotten to look at some of the uses of these earliest sources of energy. Now for our brain teaser, can we get to identify some of the early sources of energy and also get to state their uses? For our reference, can we get to refer to Evolving World History, Form 2. And as always, this is your favorite learning channel, Elimu TV, where you watch and learn.